Wow,
he's certainly been one of their better relief pitchers this season. The numbers are really solid, so they feel great about handing the ball over to him. Fastball for a strike. Oh, this guy's so comfortable hitting with two strikes. Even a good pitch early in the at bat, if he's not ready to
three.
Got it looking, and he did not like the call. Luis Arraez stands in. And fouled off. One down, base is empty. Way out front for strike two.
Quickly in an 0-2 count, you've got to figure out a way to shorten your path to the baseball. Put it in place somewhere, then you got a chance.
Swing and a ground ball out to short. Slings it across, and then quickly two away. Colt Pete up now for the Brewers.
That play won't be trending on social media later on, but it's still important to execute it to perfection. This game is a lot harder than it looks, Parker.
Swing and a miss. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Brewers go down quietly, and we're still knotted at zero. We're back. It's the top of the ninth, and there's a new pitcher on the mound, Jim Whitaker. Now it's Nick Senzel. The line of the pitch. Fall off foul. And that one fouled off. Oh, and two now. Swung on, bouncing. Marshall on the move. Can't reach this one. It gets down. They're still chasing it as he rounds second. He's not stopping. On his way home. Save. He comes all the way around for an inside the park home run.
Well, they call it one of the most exciting plays in baseball for a reason, but it's always fun to see an inside the parker. And, man, he was flying out of the box. And I think that by the time he was getting to second, he had it in his mind to go all the way. That's his great hustle from start to finish.
Cedric Mullins.